Welcome along. I hope the atmosphere here is coming through to you at home. The big crowd have already got involved in the occasion. It's really buzzing here.
It certainly is, Clyde. Fantastic atmosphere. The pitch looks perfect. We're all set for a cracking match.
This is the kind of game they've really got to be winning if they're to reach the levels that they are aspiring to at this club.
Yeah, come on. It's not unfair to ask, Clive, for a team like this to perform and go and win a match like this. They should be claiming the points here.
Riquelme.
Long throw could be dangerous here. Wins the ball on the wing.
Evra.
Neto.
Repe have his hands full here, free kick.
Can he cross? The cross goes in, keeper blocks it.
It's gone out, they'll get a throw in. Jarrett. Sowry.
They picked someone out.
Got more problems here.
No problem for the defender. Cut the ball out there. Working the ball well.
Does know how to time a tackle.
Now Evra.
Unable to make any progress down that flank. Possession changing hands here. Nish. Just cut the ball out there. That's a good ball.
This is a chance.
Saves it. They need a good ball in here. Clearance.
Good effort.
Good hands. Could have chosen to parry that, but he held on. Boateng.
Knocked into a good position.
Is it a good cross?
Terrific defending.
Done well to seize upon the ball there.
Looking to go wide, get behind their opponents.
Possession has been given up here.
That's such a waste. Didn't take any care with the pass.
Possession wasted from the throw. Nice touch.
Better than that.
Very quick to cut the ball out. Trying to find a way through.
Crosses on the way.
Their defences were almost breached there, but they somehow managed to come through unscathed.
Wasn't sure what was on there, so he did the sensible thing, got it clear.
Good use of the ball.
Not far away.
He's done well to get himself into a good situation, but he's missed the target.
Position changes hands.
Sorry.
Chance to score.
Not sure how they managed to clear their lines there, but they did. It was touch and go, a narrow escape.
Ishito. Taken away from him on the wing.
Jarrett.
They've lost the ball here.
Given away.
Opening here.
Didn't choose the right option.
And knowing this referee like I do, I think he's going to brandish a card for the foul a moment ago. There you are. Thought so. He's booked him.
Yep, spot on as well. Clive, good refereeing. Try and let the game continue, but don't forget about that tackle because it wasn't good enough.
And that's a correct decision from the referee. He's got that spot on with that yellow card.
And he's giving it away. Not a good throw.
Defended his flank well there.
So we have a throw in.
coming, didn't he? Sorry. The opposition come away here. Shooting chance, off target, I'm afraid.
No, I'm afraid he's missed that, Clive. He just seemed to panic a little bit, just seemed to rush that shot.
Nish. Someone's a mark. They were knocking at the door there, but they couldn't quite force their way in. Defence held out. Cut it out before anything can develop. Jarrett. In on the goalkeeper, real chance. Not easy to break down. Keeper's got it covered, no problem. The referee blows for the end of the first half, and the score is 1-0.
Well, this team have made their intention known right from the first whistle. They've been very positive. They got that early goal, and they now look like they're in the driving seat.
His whistle blows for the start of the second half. One or two are pleased to hear his half-time whistle. Zouri. Gomez.
Riquelme.
Can they get to it? The attack breaks down. Clear chance! It has to go down as a miss.
I don't think there'll be too many complaints from the bench with that miss, Clive, because they know this guy's capable of scoring. He's already shown us today he can.
Very attacking approach here. What can they come up with here? Almost found a way through. I'll have to come up with something better than that. Is Evra. We need to make progress down the wing now. It's a throw in. That's a good interception. Fisher. Sorry.
Attack fizzles out. It's a goal kick.
Cleared well out of danger. He's won the ball. Going for goal. Oh, what a save. They do carry an aerial threat. It in. On his head! Good save there. Managed to hold on. needed a throw in. They weren't falling for that one.
Lost the ball out wide.
The big men are up from the back. He's got it across. Got his head to it. Oh!
Well, they brought a lot of people back to defend that corner, but they just didn't attack it.
I'm enjoying this. Good match. It's 2-0. Ishito. Boateng. Had a nice ball. He'd have put him in the clear if he could have just found a more accurate through ball. Sorry. They're on the ball again. Ishito. What a good ball that is. They need to be more careful with that pass. Not able to keep the ball, it's loose. Good idea. He read that well, but he still had to win it. Nish. Called to retain possession. Jarrett. Cross is much too close for the goalkeeper. Didn't look where he was passing it, did he? Careless. Jarrett. Great possession again. Never going to cause the goalkeeper a problem there. Pass was telegraphed, really. That's what they've got to do. Wouldn't let him pass. A free kick. I think the ref's going to speak to him here, may even book him. It's going to be a throw in. Nish. It's well cut out. Be dangerous. Oh, he's tucked it away. He is almost impossible to stop in this mood. He's deserved his hat trick.
Back to quality, Clive. Lots of good tempo to their game, and now the confidence is oozing through their veins. They are looking unstoppable.
Putting themselves in a very good position. 3-0 is the score. Someone
who'll get there first. Do you know, any moment now this goalkeeper might get a touch of the ball, because he's watching this game with the rest of us at the moment.
Do you know, I think that goal is cleaner than when he first came out for the game. There's not a mark on him.
No complaints with the decision to shoot. It was just the accuracy. It just wasn't there, I'm afraid.
That will be a throw in.
Sorry.
Didn't trouble the defence. On the volley. Got to do better than that. Now, we've had one or two stoppages in the half. Yeah, I thought so. There are going to be 3 added minutes here. nicely.
Good defending.
Good pass. Kept out the first effort. No shooting space there. That's as far as it goes. No more time to add. That's the final whistle.
It's not always all about the result. It's about the performance too. And that performance was A1.
Yep, they want to repeat that, Clive, as often as they possibly can. I thought they were positive, created lots of chances. A real cutting edge to their game.
That's it. Andy and I have got one or two interviews to do with players and managers. Plenty more to be said about this one. We'll catch up with you at the next game. 'Cause I know you're willing.